What's up, everybody? Going to stream some more Kingdom Hearts tonight. Just finished watching Alabama get their ass kicked. This shit was nice. Oop, trying to sign in under the wrong user. I'm stupid. Looks like I forgot to sign out of this last time. Alright, let's get started. I'm just gonna jay a little further so I can get back. There we go. Person, how are you doing today? Alright, 20 days. Yep, good enough. Not really worried about it. What if this is the same person that keeps popping in that I don't know who you are?
He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Come on. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Let's go.
accessory shop. I wish they'd do a girl with Miss Paul as a character. Fancy deserves some more love. Huh! Appreciate it, man. What kind of music you jamming to? Not much, just playing some Kingdom Hearts before sleep. Too much prog stuff, but Curly has been a big influence with me on that. He got me into a lot of prog metal and other bands in that genre. What style is it? Like, is it probably it's like a metal, or is it just rock? I'm just down for anything. The goal is real technically. You never get into what it's like. But I'll definitely check it out.
Ah!
Ted, are you watching any of the games tonight? Are you into sports? Sports to play. Sports back in middle school, but I haven't played any since. I played basketball in no soccer. A lot of running. I'm not really that in shape. Better. Okay, cool. Appreciate you letting me know, man. Yeah, I'm still pretty new to this. It's I kind of gotta get over the nerves. Finding stuff to talk about, stuff like and that, like both the technical side of it. Curly makes this stuff look easy.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember? Kyrie?
Sora?
Do you play Kingdom Hearts at all, Tanner? Okay. Must have been, was that, what, Birth by Sleep? With the three different people? That's on the Vita, yeah. Yeah, that one's pretty good. I like that one a lot. It's long. It's really long. You gotta play through like three different stories and then a shared story at the end and then a secret story after that. It's an incredibly long game. Do you do any streaming or anything like that? Anything I can come check out? I know you, then you put out a, some music on Curly's Discord page. I checked it out. It was pretty good. I would definitely start with just the main first two. It can get pretty confusing, but the first two should cover on most of it. If you really want to like fully grasp everything that's going on, I would just plot, like watch a recap video of it, because there's a lot of really good ones out there that just kind of give you the whole story of Kingdom Hearts. Okay. You have to let me know when you stream some more. And yeah, the music was good, man. It was really good.
Riku.
Hey, cut it out.
But yeah, I would start with this one, the first game. So the best starting point.
It took forever to find you.
Riku. Wait a second. Where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who just saw it?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Stupid Riku? Ass Donald.
Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
Alright.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
it's Pinocchio. got more health than I remember.
This should help.
We did it. Pretty sure that's just me. Yeah, that person watching is just me. A little bit longer left in before I gotta turn in for the night. Might go do the fill cup real quick after I talk to Pinocchio.
There he is. Well, well. I live and breathe, if it isn't Pinocchio.
Oh, hi, Jiminy.
What in the world are you doing down here?
Playing hide-and-seek.
I just don't believe it. And here I was, up all night just worried sick about you. Why, of all the Pinocchio?
Should have asked first. Okay. Ooh, that's right, I got a new keyblade. There we go. That's better. Alright, so we're gonna go do the fill cup real quick and then we'll call it a night. Hopefully I gotta get up and work from 9 to 8 tomorrow at Domino's. So if any of y'all live in the Slidell area, come get a pizza and say hi. I'll hook you up. Going good though, guys. I was a little nervous, like really nervous about streaming, just because I'm not much of an entertainer. But I feel like this is gonna work out. I feel like this is gonna be something I'll do for a while. Get better at it as I go. Appreciate Tanner stopping in tonight, checking it out. But for anyone who may come watch this afterwards, we're going to be in Kingdom Hearts all January. And for most of February, because we've been playing the shit out of 3. Hopefully we'll be done with Kingdom Hearts 1 by the end of this week. Move on to some Chain of Memories.
Come on.
I haven't played that one in a long time, so I'm pretty excited. Me and my sister were trying to play through these a while back. Our schedules are so hard to coordinate because we both work at the same Domino's, but she's going to school. She's got more important things to do.
Heal.
Heal.
nothing to it.
Not
did it.
We're the champs!
Alright, so we got all the way through the field cut tonight. Yeah, got about an hour's worth in tonight. Shorter stream than I expected to do, but that game, that football game, ran a lot longer than I thought it was going to. So that's going to wrap things up for us tonight. I'm going to go ahead hit some sleep, get some sleep before I got to go to work in the morning. Appreciate Tana dropping in and hanging out for a little while. Congratulations to the Clemson Tigers for beating the shit out of Alabama. And we'll see about possibly streaming either tomorrow night or Wednesday night. Definitely be streaming some on Thursday. So, to all of you who might watch this in the future, and to Tanner, good night, and we will see y'all again soon.